loving it. This is where I fucked up though. I fell too deep in love. I was wishing for a fairy tale, but what it was emotions and fear being lonely, reaching too high. Thought we could take off together, but she just moved by. Left me in the dust like a dummy. I kept fighting, acting out, hoping that one day that she would like me. Then maybe later love me, got me fooling myself daily. Still thinking what if, but what she done for me lately? Now half the shit I did, won't even speak on the jokes from the niggas that was clowning me. I'm just a lost hope. Yeah, gotta come to grips quick, somehow the pain was in. Gotta stop thinking about her, but here I go again. I can't do it no more, it's the same shit. Same fucking heartbreak, just a different bitch. I fall in love quick, then I give her what I got. But it just ain't enough, and I'm left asking why. Why they leave me like that? Why it had me running right back? Before I go, I got one question to ask. Can I have more on back? Now it's no more turning back. I gotta do this for me. I gotta do this to keep me moving to some better things. If you know she what I need, I gotta pick up the pieces. She broke me down to size, but why? I thought I was decent. I know I ain't great, I got flaws, but I can't. Got a big fucking heart, and now here that shit is red. And if she couldn't see that from the start, then she never will. How I feel, it's so real, and I know I love her still. Shit. It's a constant tug of war, it's a constant back and forth, and I can't take it no more. It'll only be a matter of time until I'm 22. Separated mouth from heart, drop top convertible. It'll be a new start, moving with an empty soul. Probably never love again, happy when I'm left alone. Needed her to fight for me, and look, here I go. Taking steps back, how can I let her go?